Hello doctors, welcome again. We are going to discuss about NEET PG 2018, some related questions which students remember. Okay guys, so let's discuss. What is Australian antigen? Australian antigen we are going to use in hepatitis B. So this antigen is known as hepatitis B surface antigen, or we can say HBS antigen. Question number second, TB program includes DOTS. DOTS, what is DOTS? DOTS is a direct observation treatment. Okay. Under educator. Question number third, vasculitis, glomerulonephritis, polyneuritis, respiratory problem. We need to see what marker ANSA. What is ANSA? ANSA is anti-nuclear cytoplasmic antibodies. Okay. Question number fourth, Indradhanush Yojana vaccine except mumps. In Indradhanush Yojana, we are going to use vaccine like hepatitis, tetanus, like measles, but not mumps vaccine. Okay. Question number fifth, hyperthyroidism all except. In hyperthyroidism, we never see increased TSH. We see decreased TSH. Increased T3, T4 is known as hyperthyroidism, but TSH increases is hypothyroidism. So guys, they ask except in question number 6, in pregnancy, which antihypertensive not used? In pregnancy, we are not going to use AC inhibitor group, beta blocker, but metoprolol also in beta blocker. So metoprolol we are not going to use. Okay guys, question number 7, meningococcal meningitis drug of choices. Here the drug of choice is ciftriaxone. Okay, question number 8, HIV converts into AIDS up to which years? It is nearly 10 years, guys. Question number 9, physiological changes of thyroid function during pregnancies. Total T3 and total T4 rises. Question number 10, Paget disease, extra mammary includes, first is vulva. It appears on vulva, then vagina, then cervix. Okay. Question number 11, niacin side effect in diabetes is, why we need to see very precautions about niacin, because it causes increase in hyperglycemia. Question number 12, insulin like growth factor 1 or intrinsic factor 1 seen in liver. Okay, true about vitamin K, it is water soluble. It's very easy question, sometimes they like to ask. Colchicine act on receptor on block turbulin polymerization. Okay, question number 15, first organ to putrefy is larynx, but in option we see the brain, so go for brain. Okay, if heart after brain, and last is prostate in male and uterus in female, last putrefy, but first putrefy is larynx, but in option is brain. Okay, so we go for brain. Question number 16, drug used in both HIV and hepatitis B is tenofovir. We can use both in HIV and in case of hepatitis. Bluish color of stomach due to poisoning of dextropropylene. Okay, question number 12, milk pasteurization attained up to 72 degrees Celsius, guys. Now question number 19, is drug increase the prolactin maximum is olanzapine and risperidone. If olanzapine in option, go for olanzapine. Question number 20, agranulocytosis is causes by clozapine. Question number 21, disposable of expiry cytotoxic drug chemical drugs is by separate landfill disposition. Okay, question number 22, prolactinoma level of prolactin is more than 280. Okay, unilateral lacrimal gland destruction may cause the fracture of roof of orbit. Question number 24, most common cause of chronic pancreatitis is chronic alcohol use. Question number 25, malapanti grading is for inspection of oral cavity before intubation. When patient going to the surgery, an anesthesiologist check is he is able to open the mouth or not. Hard palate epithelium is keratinized stratified squamous epithelium. What is McNaughton rule? McNaughton rule include the CRPC 84. It's responsible for criminal responsibility. Question number 28 is factor 5 deficiency due to disease Owen disease or parahemophilia. Okay. Question number 29, identify twin pregnancy by which week? 10 to 14 weeks. Okay. Question number 30 is 8th and 10th rib cartilage is known as costal cartilage, costochondral. 31 is anesthesia of choice in pregnancy is spinal anesthesia. We can give epidural anesthesia, but anesthesia of choice in pregnancy is spinal anesthesia. Centrally acting muscle relaxant is chlorzoxazone. Biotin causes basal ganglia disease. Biotin mainly causes the basal ganglia disease. So now let's discuss another questions. Very, very important point of view. Question number 34. Treatment of choice. Treatment by OCPs in postmenopausal when severe hot flushes symptom of postmenopause we are going to treat. Like question number 35. Parkland formula for if 40% body surface area burn and 50 kilogram body weight melt, so how we adjust the dose in 8 hours. So see, the formula of Parkland is ringer lactate equal to 4 ml multiply by body surface area, how much percent burned. To 40% 40% 40 upar aega, 100 niche aega, then multiply by 50 kg. So we are going to receive this is nearly a 0 0 chala jayega. To 4 4 ja 16 into 50, it's nearly 88. 8 आवर में हमें आधा देना है 8 का और लास्ट आधा हमें 12 आवर में देना है, तो 8 का हाफ हो गया यहाँ पे नियरली 4 लीटर. तो 4 लीटर इसका आंसर हो जाएगा पार्कलैंड फार्मूला बर्न के हिसाब से. इट्स वेरी सिंपल बट वी नीड टू हैव सम कैलकुलेशंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 36, जे जीनम ग्लूकोज एब्जॉर्प्शन बाय एक्टिव ट्रांसपोर्ट एनोप्सिया. 37 इज विजुअल फील्ड इफेक्ट. 100 डेज डिजीज इज नॉन एज पर्टुसिस. Bordella pertussis is known as whooping cough also. Question number 39. Deficiency of von Willebrand disease is due to glycogen storage. Treatment of GIST is gastrointestinal stromal tumor by imatinib. Posthumous 41 is child born after death of parents. 42 question. High tracheostomy indication in carcinoma of larynx. 43 most common cause of acute prostatitis is protease. P for prostatitis and P for protease. Question number 44. Newborn keratoconjunctivitis causes Neisseria gonorrhea caused by dilatation and chorea's contraindicated in question number 45. It's in acute PID. What is PID? Pelvic inflammatory disease. Question number 46, newborn in ICU, ACLS pulse is less than 60, so we need to add vasopressin. Question number 47, newborn in ICU, weak, low pulses, so we need to give CPR and adrenaline. Question number 48, newborn pulse is absent, we need to inject atropine. Question number 49, Hiller operation is for achalasia cardia and Nissen fundoplication for GERD. Question number 50, perforated esophagus dye used is iohexol, not barium swallowing. Okay, iohexol we are going to use for perforated esophagus. Question number 51, pancreatic head carcinoma investigation of choice is CT guided trans skin biopsy. Question number 52, Sydenham chorea treatment is haloperidol or by valproate, so go for haloperidol in option. Question number 53, water view for maxillary sinus. How to remember water view for maxillary sinus? Water ka W upar kar do to M ban jata hai, isliye maxillary sinus. Always remember. Congenital hypertrophic pyloric stenosis diagnosed up to 3 to 8 weeks of life. Question number 60, urea's breath test for Helicobacter pylori. Question number 61, newborn in shock 6 kg. Weight fluid given is first hour is 30 ml per hour. Okay. Question number 62, umbilical cord contain two arteries and one vein, one left vein is left. Question number 63, C wave on JVP is due to tricuspid wall bulging. क्वेश्चन नंबर 64 सीवियर अस्थमा एंड रेस्पिरेटरी प्रॉब्लम बाय FEV1 रेशियो लेस देन 30। क्वेश्चन नंबर 65 अल्कोहलिक आफ्टर स्टॉप अल्कोहल लास्ट 3 डेज डेवलप हेलुसिनेशन एंड ट्रेमर्स, दिस इज नोन एज डिलीरियम ट्रेमेंस। विच ड्रग गिवन इज सर्फेक्टेंट डिफिशियंसी इन प्री टर्म इज डेक्सामेथासोन यू कैन गिव। मायस्थेनिया ग्रेविस एसोसिएटेड विथ एंटीबॉडीज अगेंस्ट द एसिटिल कॉलिन। डिलीरियम एंड डिमेंशिया द डिफरेंस इज बाय मेमोरी लॉस। ओके गाइज, आई होप टिल हेयर इट्स वेरी मच हेल्पफुल फॉर यू एंड यू एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम मोर क्वेश्चंस लाइक क्वेश्चन नंबर 69। 5-HT फुल फॉर्म इज 5-hydroxytryptamine। क्वेश्चन नंबर 70 टोटल स्कोर इन मिनी मेंटल एग्जामिनेशन इज सब नॉर्मल और मेंटल रिटार्डेशन वी कैन से इंटेलेक्ट डिसेबिलिटी नाउ अडेज। F6C माप 72 इज ग्लाइकोप्रोटीन 2B3A। ओके, वी सी दिस पिक्चर ऑफ एक्सरे एंड हेयर वी सी द डिजेस्टेंट बाय ब्लू पेन डिजेस्टेंट फॉर यूरेट्रिक स्टोन। ओके, वाई डिजेस्टेंट वी आर गोइंग टू प्लेस टू क्लियर द ट्रैक्ट फॉर 15 डेज। ओके, एंड वॉट इज इट, इट्स आर जी यू रिट्रोगेड यूरेट्रोग्राफी फॉर यूरेट्रिक स्टोन्स ऑल्सो, दिस इज आर जी यू पिक्चर। ओके, एंड वी सी हेयर सम कैल्सिफिकेशन ऑन अ स्कल, सो दिस इज सीन इन मल्टीपल माइलोमा पिक्चर। हेयर वी सी सम सैम्पल फॉर मेडुलरी कार्सिनोमा ऑफ थायरॉयड, दिस इज द इंजरी एक्सीडेंट एंड आफ्टर दैट क्रॉनिकली द बोन लुकिंग लाइक दिस, इट इज ड्यू टू क्रॉनिक ऑस्टियोपोरोसिस ऑस्टियोमाइलाइटिस सॉरी गाइस। एंड आफ्टर सर्जरी आई सम लिक्विड ड्रॉ फ्रॉम आई, पेशेंट इज डायबिटिक, सो हाउ टू ट्रीट बाई टॉपिकल एंटीबायोटिक्स एंड आई पैच। वाई? बिकॉज वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू यूज स्टीरॉयड्स हियर बिकॉज ही इज ऑलरेडी डायबिटिक एंड इफ यू यूज स्टीरॉयड्स द डायबिटीज इज, सो बेटर टू यूज एंटीबायोटिक्स एंड आई वी पैच। अब मदर इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम एटॉपिक डर्मेटाइटिस, नो, अब मदर इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम अस्थमा इन दिस चाइल्ड and severe allergies, but finally she developed some rashes on both elbow cubital fossa, so this is known as ectopic dermatitis. You can see on internet this picture, between the fingers there some muscle is known as adductor pollicis, the function of this muscle is adduction. Okay guys, and now some question about 81 question, the pectoral muscle, there are three parts, clavicular and sternal, so this part is known as sternal pectoralis major part. On a CT scan, we see this such image, and here they are some questions like you have to say this is superior vena cava, and such a veins coming from this way. This is descending colon, then sigmoid colon. The vein attachment is known as inferior mesenteric vein. You can see on internet. Pulmonary embolism MRI, you can see. MRI hysterosalpingography photographs, you can see. Herpes simplex moles, you can see. Volkmann retractor, different type of retractors you have to remember on picture according to HIV, mother pregnant when need to take HIV medicine, she need to take as soon as HIV is diagnosed during pregnancy. So guys, have a good day, goodbye, and I already discussed a very very important question, so you have to practice in this way. These questions helps you. I decide to prepare some MCQs for you to prepare how to give exam, how to be very brilliant in exam. So you have to know by your own. If you listen MCQs, you have to answer first. So guys, prepare well. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Have a good day. Good.